has been a better time, because he knew from watching Jesus all through those years that Jesus was always in one, two, three. Everything, Father, Son, Holy Ghost. In him we move, we live, we have our being. Everything was three. So this third time, it must have been powerful that Jesus was asking him. And if you notice, he even changed what he told him to feed. He said, feed my lambs, feed my sheep, feed my sheep. He was trying to get a point across that the only way we're going to be able to feed the sheep is with the agape love of God, loving him with all your heart, mind, soul, and strength.